Hey guys, bet you wonder where you're at. My name's John Birkin, former Major League Baseball pitcher and current professional bowler. I'm here in my new home. I've been here for about a year and a half, and I have two lanes in my lower level. So today I'm here to bowl the clear the deck. I was invited by Bo Gergen to take part in the coronavirus championships, which is kind of funny. Not really, but this is what we're stuck with right now, where we can only have access. Some people have access to bowling centers, you know, privately, and then I fortunately have this. So I put down the 2019 USBC team pattern. I have a Storm Gravity Evolve with the layout here, and I've sanded it down to 360, and I'm gonna practice for 10 minutes and try to break this pair down. You can fast forward for 10 minutes if you wanna watch the competition when I get started, but in the meantime, I won't bore you any further, and I'll get started. On the first shot already, it's not a house pattern. Do that ball around 6-7 of it. Never hooked. We'll break it down here and get set up. Okay, we're just breaking them down. Hopefully we'll get some hook out there. For those of you not familiar with the game we're playing, called clear the deck. Here's the sheet. You just bowl until you get three open frames. That's the basics. You gotta clear the deck in two shots. And if you have three open frames, you're done bowling. Just keep bowling until you get three open frames. Let's see how big a score you can bowl. It's funny, my right lane is always tighter than my left. That way so far in the early going. This year I shot 648, started with a halo, and I never really felt comfortable. I mean, I bowled okay, but today I'm going to try your thing. That's my kind of plan today. We'll see how it goes. Unless this strength's looking too good. But my plan is to use this pitch perfect. I think so, new urethane ball by Storm. Been practicing with it quite a bit. So I'm in 5 minutes.
right, kind of lost.
I think I'm going to switch back to my virtual. Go from there. Try one more practice shot. I hope it comes out on my YouTube channel. Hopefully I'm able to put it on there. John Birkin. We started a little while ago. I actually have my 2019 team and doubles and singles on there with my teammates. Had a great year this year. I ended up 10th in all events with the 2096. So I actually like the doubles and singles kind of better, but here we go. Clear the deck, first shot.
It was right and it's hooking on me.
Okay. respect.
You can hear me sniffling, I'm sure. I do not have coronavirus.
I have allergies. It's been going on for a while, a couple weeks. Urethane just to kind of see where it is. Give me a chance to look at it. Like 5-2 on this lane.
Try to shake it a little more. Definitely seeing some hook in that lane now. Huh? Not a bad thing.
Keep moving left on that lane. Speed down. Alright, I got a ball return.
I'm gonna pop it up.
There it goes. Alright, good action.
Have a four bag. Senior messenger. Bo Gergen 862 messenger. The advantage of breaking the lanes down. You do miss left, pick up that hole.
Yeah, Two opens. You can see that pinned down. Virtual gravity on the surface starting to go away. That really good and barely kicked out the 10. Thank you. side rotation.
A little more side rotation, that was a trick. That went too hard, right through the break point.
It's a lost spot. I'm gonna go with the virtual gravity here.
It's that hard straight, but it was a little scary looking. Side rotation did the trick. I have to make sure my ball speed is on the low side.
Got ball stuck. Thank you. wash out 4-9, and this is gonna maybe end it. Hopefully I can make it. So I made it once in here so far. So, let's see. I think it was on this way. Alright guys, enjoyed it. Again, go to my YouTube channel if you're seeing this on Bo's Facebook. Had a great time. I'm wore out, man. Sweating. But it's a good workout. Anyway, I don't even know what my score is, but I will post it for Bo on his Facebook page. Alright, man. Take it easy. Everybody be safe.